The 730 series IV House Ultra Dressing is available for pediatric, adult, and geriatric patients. The award-winning design reduces the need for overtaping to prevent damage to delicate skin. The IV House Ultra Dressing comes in three sizes for the hand: small, medium, and large, plus a one-size-fits-all model for the arm that accommodates an extra-large hand. After securing the IV site, tape the loop of tubing small enough to fit entirely inside the inner curve of the dome. The IV House Ultra Dressing works for either hand. It's the placement of the thumb that determines a left or right hand fit. Refer to your product directions for further details. On the right hand, slip the thumb through the thumb hole closest to the dome. On the left hand, slip the thumb through the thumb hole farthest from the dome. Position the clear, ventilated plastic dome over the looped tubing and catheter hub, with the round edge of the dome pointing toward the fingertips. Wrap the fabric snugly around the palm of the hand and secure with Velcro. Allow tubing to exit from the open end of the dome. Remove the crack and peel backing from the puppy sticker and apply the sticker to the dome. Tell the patient that the puppy likes to sleep on the house and to leave her alone. Release the Velcro tab to inspect the IV site according to your nursing practice guidelines. Check the IV insertion site according to your hospital's policies and procedures. Turn the extremity over to touch, look, and compare the IV site with the opposite extremity. It should feel soft, warm, and dry. Look at the site and check for signs of leaking IV fluid, and then compare the extremity to the opposite side to check for any swelling. To use the 730 arm, protect the loop of tubing and catheter with the plastic dome. Position the clear, ventilated plastic dome over the looped tubing and catheter hub with the round edge of the dome pointing toward the hand. Wrap the adjustable strap comfortably, leaving enough stretch to fit a finger under the fabric. Cut off excess fabric. Remove the blue release paper to expose a strip of soft surgical tape that keeps the device from sliding. Rewrap the fabric, gently pressing the tape into place. Close with Velcro. Inspect the IV site by releasing the Velcro tab, lifting the dome, and viewing the entire site. From emergency department admission to hospital discharge, IV House products extend dwell time of the IV, reduce complications and costs. Properly protected IV sites will help eliminate unscheduled IV restarts and multiple IV attempts. Care and maintenance of IV sites is essential. IV House products are designed to provide instantaneous access to IV sites so nursing assessment can take place immediately. Early detection and intervention of IV site malfunction is essential to eliminating serious injuries. Change the IV House Ultra Dressing for each new IV insertion. Removal of the device does not harm skin or pull hair. For additional stabilization of the joint, the IV House Ultra Dressing is designed for use with the TLC splint. All IV House devices comply with CDC guidelines and the 2016 Infusion Nursing Standards of Practice. To order samples, please visit ivhouse.com.